online Manipuri YouTube channel swing biriba mayam pumno pu amuk hanna taram noksari yamna nungaite ba pau ama update thamjage I20 car accident at Khoupum Valley today 12 March 2023 at around 4:30 p.m. single driver no casualty minor injuries nasi I20 car ama Khoupum Valley da accident thokhre nasi numidang weram pung mari makhai rom tarak padwai dani aduga ma matum ta khaktani thorok pa aduga asok apan yamna yaude car di phasana sue aduna akhuina gari thau matam de yamna section mina si haiba paujelasi pijari aduga mathang ge update asina DC Impal is lenga ki lane record sing fabrication to go amadi kanglon gi wang mada lam gi gift dit spiram bada chen na bani haiba thabuk ta gi pothak raba hana gi porom pat ki sub register ama hana hingang gi SDC oiram ba miyo yawna punna aran ba thabuk sing asi to bada chen na ba manga phagat pangam khre police na phagat laba sing adudi thabuk ta gi pothak raba hana gi sub register sagul sem ipum sa khundrak pam damayanti hingang gi hana SDC oiram ba z singlin sana kabui Circle Mandon Moirangthem Sanatomba Amadi Lesangthem Biswa Natni Meeoi Manga Singarang Duty Magistrate Ki Mamang Da Putoktuna Numit Humni Police Custody Remand Sulau Thakre Hiram Asigi Mari Lenang Asi Porom Pat Laiba Impal is DC Conference Hall Da Pangtu Kipa Paung Missing Unaba Amada DC Kumanthem Daina Nahai Tongan Tongan Ba News Report Khar Dagi Land Record Sing Aranba Mong Do Onthok Onsin Taure Haiba Khangbangam Ki Kudak the district administration na hangang PS amadi porom pat PS ta complaint amatauki hajik makhoi loinam police custody da leire aran ba torom ba singi mathak ta logi matung inna paikhat pham thok pa thabuk sing paikhat lakani haina su haiki adu aroi bagi update asi su accident ge update ni one spot dead in a road mishap in Sisipur an individual passed away at a spot in a road mishap that occurred in Surasanpur district this evening as per information received by Eastern Mirror CNS the deceased individual is one Singkhungging Baite son of Limjang Baite of Molnom village Surasanpur district source said that he was driving an FZ motorbike MN01C when it collided with a Bolero vehicle MN02A in front of mini secretariat Tuibong near mobile police checkpost around 8:20 p.m. of March 11, 2023. Video seeing we begin the mambum namak puha mukha na thakachari and update kita mukta nuksi bitin sinan subscribe to Piramo. Thank you so much.